I'm trying to get somewhere that's real and pure and true and eternal. Toby, can you go with your boy? Let's go.
Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands.
Okay, I'm here with Lee Boyer. And Lee, I have one question for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Lee, we will give you $10 million. $10 million. If you decide to stop following Jesus right now. No more thanking God, no more praying, no more worshiping. $10 million. Will you take it?
No.
What? No. Do you know how much you can buy for $10 million?
Yeah.
A truck? A house? You'd be set for life. $10 million. Will you take $10 million?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Will you take my $10 million?
I have everything I need then. What would I do with that kind of money? Why would I give up something that is so much more valuable?
Peek at the charts. Yo, before we part from the start.
Will you stop following Jesus for my $10 million?
Nah.
Dan, do you understand how much $10 million is? It could probably fill this room.
It probably could, but it couldn't fill the void without Jesus.
Now we change, not the same, even though I met a fall.
And it's not worth $10 million to stop following him?
Well, no. I'd rather have eternal life.
Okay. Good answer. Bill, why won't you take my money?
Jesus is worth a whole lot more than that. Everything about him is better. Money doesn't solve everything.
Will you take my $10 million?
No, bro.
Why won't you take my money and stop following Jesus?
Because Jesus is better than what you have.
Will you take my $10 million and stop following Jesus?
No. Jesus' love is a lot more money than gold, probably even more than diamond.
Kara, why won't you take my $10 million and stop following Jesus?
Because I think that God can provide. Doesn't matter if I have $10 million or not,
he'll
always be there.
All eyes are on you, Lord. Why won't you take my $10 million and stop following Jesus?
Because 10 years ago I was homeless and I had absolutely nothing. And if you would have offered me $10 million, I would have said no. Jesus and God was the only thing I had. He brought me 2,000 miles away from my family to start me off on concrete floors with no furniture. My neighbors actually saw me pregnant with a baby and called the Salvation Army, which was my saving grace. They brought me a couch to sleep on. So there I was, a single mother pregnant with a baby and a couch that I would give to the baby who was a year old, and I would sleep on the concrete. Eventually that led to, I have a nursing career. I put myself through school while I work night shift at Walmart. I have 4 beautiful children, a home, a husband, and it's all God. And he's using that to lead me to other people and help them come to him. So there's no way I would give him up. He never gave up on me.
As our eyes are open wide and on you, grant us the privilege of your worldview.
Yes.
And may your kingdom be what wakes us up